Hello, everyone. Comparative adjectives are used to compare differences between two items. The second item can be omitted if it is clear from context. Some adjectives have an irregular comparative form. You must memorize them. Your grade is worse than mine. Nancy is a good swimmer, but Caroline is better. The Chinese restaurant is farther than the Indonesian one. Now, write a sentence using irregular comparative adjectives in the comment section below and improve your English.